Alright guys, welcome back with another video. Today we are going to be, we're going to be looking and watching our dogs, our Beagles. So we're going to be, that's Dan right there. And this is Ann. And when they're going to be chasing us. See how good they are, what they're good for. Ann, are you hot? Yeah. Dan is too. So, yeah. Here we go. All right, well, I guess I'm going to just have to hold y'all. So here we go. Let me get it started, cranked, and I want you to watch them. Alright, we're gonna go around. Oh no, Ann. Going pretty fast, dude. Ann. Ready to chase. Alright, I'll get y'all, catch y'all back. All right, guys. Well, we are. We're gonna let the dogs try and chase me and find me. So I'm going back here. I got my brother recording back there to watch them, and yeah, let's see what they do. So we're gonna go back here, far in the woods, and see if they can find me. All right, guys. Here they come. Here they come. She's right there looking at me. Oh my goodness, there's Dan. Right there. Alright, well, they found me. I guess they saw me. They didn't want to do nothing. Ain't that right, Dan? Alright. Well, so, we're gonna give them something a little bit harder to do. I'm gonna run around the house like 3 times. See if they can find me. Yeah, so y'all stay tuned. Okay. For the second time. Here we go. Alright, I'll catch y'all back in our spot. Alright, he let him go. But I'm constantly running because I wanna go somewhere far. So I don't know. Okay. It's way too hot in there. We're gonna go somewhere in the garage. So, here we go. Hey, boy. Y'all found me. Good job. All right, guys. Well, that's the end of the video. I think they had fun. It's good to get your dogs a little exercise every now and then, which I do this about every day with them. So, yeah, they're staying in good shape. But, yeah, thanks for watching. We've got 70 views on the,
House, the grass was green.
On the Kawasaki,
didn't seem like one, things were all test. That bad.
I said I'd make part two, and I'm going to make it, but yeah, I'm just trying to figure out some ideas and stuff before I make it.
Learning how to give it all.
Thanks for watching. Hope you have a good summer. Yeah, y'all stay tuned to the channel because we're going to Texas and next week, so I'll do some fishing videos and all that.
Felt the love in
see y'all later.
They kept us warm and kept us fed and taught us how to